would like to recognize is Golden Girl Christina Labarca. Christina has been a Golden Girl for 4 years and earned a degree in general studies. Our next senior is Preston Springer, who is in his second season with the Dodgers. His career numbers include 19 home runs, 108 RBI, and 5 stolen bases. He had a career high 3 runs 6 times, a career high 4 hits 2 times, and a career high 5 RBI 4 times. He had a career-long 11-game hitting streak last season and has had 41 multiple hit games and 29 multiple RBI games. He was named Valley Newcomer of the Year, First Team All-Valley, and First Team All-Region in 2010. He was also named MVP of the South Alabama Tournament and National Player of the Week in 2010. He has been named Valley Player of the Week 3 times in his career. He earned his degree in communications this weekend and is the son of Tim and Dan Springer from Dallas, Texas. Justin Kemp is in his fourth season with the Dodgers. His career numbers include 6.04 ERA, 42 appearances in 42 days, 56 and 2/3 innings pitched, and 46 strikeouts. He pitched a career high 4 innings 3 times and struck out a career high 5 against North Dakota State in 2008. He has been named to the AD's Honor Roll 4 times and is the son of Kevin Kemp and Luana Benz. From Baxter Springs, Kansas, senior Justin Kemp. Our next senior is Tim Kelly. Tim Kelly is in his fifth season with the Dodgers. Strikeouts. He pitched a career high 9 innings, 6 times, and struck out a career high 11 against Indiana State in 2009. In 2010, he earned first team All Valley honors and was also named to the Valley All Tournament team. In 2009, he was named second team All Valley. He has been named Valley Pitcher of the Week 3 times in his career. He has been named to the AD's Honor Roll 5 times and earned his degree in marketing this weekend. The son of God and Teresa Kelly from Tulsa, Oklahoma, senior Tim Kelly. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to recognize Mitch Castor. Mitch would have been a senior this season for the Dodgers. His career numbers include a 236 batting average, 75 games played, 165 at bat. 17 runs, 39 hits, 5 doubles, a home run, 15 RBIs, 6 stolen bases, and 1.853 ERA, 13 strikeouts. He scored a career high 2 runs 2 times, and a career high 4 hits and 3 RBI against Arkansas Pine Bluff in 2009. He pitched a career high 2 innings 2 times, and struck out a career high 3 against Bethany in 2010. Mitch received his Associate of Arts degree posthumously in December. He is the son of Mike and Susie Castor of Wichita, and we would like to welcome his family to the ballpark today. And has been a part of 2 Valley regular season titles, 2 Valley tournament titles, 2 NCAA tournament appearances, 1 regional championship, and 1 super regional appearance.